Ludwig is an open source deep learning toolbox based on TensorFlow that allows users to train models and to use them for obtaining predictions without writing a single line of code. The novel data type based abstraction allows for many machine learning tasks to be performed with Ludwig, which makes it really general. It is also flexible in how it allows both novices and experienced users to build models, and it's really easy to use because it only needs a single configuration file in order to run. Finally, it's bundled with visualizations that make models' prediction and models' performance more understandable. It's designed to be easy to extend, which allows contributions from the open source community. I built Ludwig to make my own life easier. In particular, I had some natural language processing tasks, and I had to figure out a way to compare several different models on the same data and to use them for different types of predictions. As the scope expanded over time, I added more and more features, so I decided to abstract it to a level that would allow me to use the same code for different applications other than the original P1. Then, other researchers and engineers at Uber applied it to different tasks that I did not originally imagine. That convinced me that this tool could be useful for people outside the company too, and that's why we released it as open source. A really simple use case for Ludwig would be if you had a CSV file, which is a table basically, and you have some columns for your inputs and some columns for your outputs. For instance, a text column for your input and a categorical column for your output. So each single row of the table contains one text and one category. With Ludwig, you can run an experiment in which you can provide the CSV file that contains the data, and you just define a model by specifying the input text feature and the output categorical feature. Ludwig will first divide the data in training, validation, and test split. Then it will train the model on the training set and predict the categories for the data points in the test set. Finally, it will return some measures of the quality of the predictions. The flexibility of Ludwig comes from the data type abstraction that makes you define the types for each single input and each single output that you are providing. The data types could be numerical, binary, categorical, but you can also use more complex ones like text, images, time series, discrete sequences, and sets. The fact that you can specify several inputs and several outputs allows you to mix and match different data types and obtain many different applications. For instance, if you have text as input and category as output, you have a text classifier. If you have an image as input and text as output, you have an image captioning system. Or if you have a bunch of categorical features, binary features, and numerical features as inputs, and a numerical feature as output, then you obtain a classical regression model. Any combination that you can imagine is a different type of application that Ludwig supports. For each single data type, Ludwig lets you specify different ways the data can be encoded and decoded. So for instance, for images, at the moment we have an encoder, which is a stack of CNNs similar to VGG, which is a pretty standard model for image classification. But you can also use a ResNet, which is a pretty powerful model, and more will be added in the future. The same applies to textual features too. For instance, you can use convolutional neural networks or recurrent neural network or transformers for dealing with text. More experienced users can modify all the parameters of the models through the configuration file and can easily add additional models for dealing with different data types. Ludwig has been adapted for building a bunch of models that are now in production at Uber. One of the main ones is COTA, a customer support model, but it's also been used for other tasks like recognizing entities in text that are provided by customers or for dialogue system models, for instance. It has also been used inside Uber Eats for predicting expected time of delivery, and many more applications that involve images and sequences are currently in development. The main advantage is that Ludwig enables really quick prototyping and really quick iteration because it doesn't require users to understand all the nitty-gritty details of coding a model in TensorFlow, but they just have to provide the types of the features they need and they are good to go. Ludwig can be used by both non-programmers and non-experts in deep learning, but at the same time, it can also make machine learning experts much more efficient in the exploration of different models to solve their problems. some machine learning knowledge is needed in order to understand the basic concepts, like, for instance, what do the measures of predictions mean and how to choose the best model for a specific task. But apart from that, Ludwig makes deep learning much more accessible to people that don't have deep expertise and helps democratizing machine learning.